All right, starting a helicopter might seem complicated, but that's why we have checklists. Back in the day, these checklists used to be on paper, but thanks to modern technology, you've got an iPad. So let's just go through the process and get this thing started. Weight balance, yes, I did do that. Passengers brief, no, I don't have any passengers, so I don't have to brief them. Seatbelt secure, yes, because you don't want seatbelts, you know, flapping, you know, if the door flies open or something like that. Check, 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 get this thing started. Weight balance, yes, I did do that. Passengers brief, no, I don't have any passengers, so I don't have to brief them. Seatbelt secure, yes, because you don't want seatbelts, you know, flapping, you know, if the door flies open or something like that. Check, 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 get this thing started. Get this thing started.